This is the tutorial to Taylor Swift's song Jump In, Fall in ASL. So this is going to work like all my other tutorials where I play part of the song and then I'll show you guys how to sign it. So what I do in the beginning of the video is I do the quotation marks and I say jump, then fall, fall, by Taylor Swift. So there's that. When you're doing use, you have to be a little careful because you don't go like that. You do the J, U, then flip it. Like, also, like, Jill or just, same thing, jump. So just make sure to flip the letter. So yeah, I'll let you guys hear the first part of the verse and then I'll show you guys how to sign it. Marks here if you want to. Show you guys. You put your middle finger here and then take your thumb and you pull out. It says I like. I like, and then you're going to do how, and that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10, you can go how. So I like the way you sound in the morning. You can be like this, we're on the phone, or we're like us, we're on the phone, and warning, no. So you can do fist here, dominant hand here, without a warning, I realize, or I know, your laugh is the best sound I have or will have ever heard. So I realize your laugh is the best sound I have ever heard. Here is the next part.
I like the way I can't keep my focus. I watch you talk, you didn't notice. I hear the words, but all I can think is we should be together.
Okay, I can't keep my focus. So you're gonna do focus, keep, can't. So focus is like focus, and then K, keep. I can't keep my focus, it's can't. I watch you, number four, talk. I watch you talk. You notice, didn't. You didn't notice. I hear the words, which is one, and then a G. So you're going to be like, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, not like the alphabet. G, kind of like H, like you know H. Like two, and then you put your thumb behind it, so it's like that. Well, G is just one. So, words. I hear the words, but all I can think is we should be together. Okay, and then she's gonna go into the chorus right now, so I'll let you guys hear that, and then I'll show you that part.
Every time you smile, I smile, and every time you shine, I'll shine for you. Whoa, feeling you, baby. Don't be afraid to jump, then fall, jump, then fall into me.
Okay. I know. I'm a great dancer, right? Okay. Jump, then fall. That's what I was referencing to. Anyway. Okay, so it's every time you smile, I smile, and every time you shine, I'll shine for you. And so for that, instead of saying every time you shine, I shine, since she says for you, I did F-O-R-U. So you can just do it, shine, shine if you want, but I did shine, shine for you. Okay. And then she says, whoa, I'm feeling you, baby. So I know this is time for feel, because I'm doing that. Because it's like, I'm feeling you. That's just, it doesn't mesh well, I feel like. So, I said I love Wheel and You, Baby, is like the 10, put together, but here, 1, 2. Feel and You, Baby, Afraid, you can do different ways. You can do it like that, you can do it like this, or you can do it like this. So you choose either one of those ways you want to do it. So, whoa-oh, I'm feeling you, baby. Don't be afraid to jump, then fall. I did it like jump, then fall. Some people do like jump, then fall, and I don't like when they do that, because that's like literally, you're jumping, and then you're falling. I don't think that's what the song's about. So, I did take a chance and fall in love. So, this is take, and then chance, you just see like A, B, C, turn it to show you guys that. So it's A, C, so chance, so jump, then fall, jump, then fall into me. Okay, so I'll let you guys listen to the next part on that. Baby, I'm never gonna leave you. So it's baby, leave, never. Baby, I'm never gonna leave you. Say that you want to be together with me too. And this time for same. Say that you want to be with me too. So I'll stay through it. A-L-L, all. So I'll stay through it all. So jump, then fall. Jump, then fall into me. So here's the second verse of the song.
Oh, well, I like the way your hair falls in your face. You got the keys on me. I love each freckle on your face. Oh.
Okay, we're gonna stop there. And it's, I like the way your hair falls in your face. Again, I like the way your hair, and in the video I did falls in your face, and that's not right. That's like, I like your hair is beautiful or something. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna do like this. So I like the way your hair falls in your face. You have, I don't know how else to explain it other than going, take your hands and go like this. So you have keys, like a pirate hook. Twist it. You got the keys to me. I love each freckle on your face. Oh. So for this freckles, and then like kiss the back of your hand, pull it out. This is like if you love like your pet or your family member. And this is if you love like your car or the freckles on his face. So I love each freckle on your face. Oh. And here is the next part to the song.
Everything so wrapped up, honey. I like the way you're everything I ever wanted. I had time to think it over. And all I can see is come closer.
Okay, I had time to think of. Oh, wait. No. Sorry. I've never been so wrapped up, honey. So, you can do like that. Like, caught up. Hung up. Kind of. So it's I, before, never, caught up, and then baby, honey. All I can say is I want you to come closer, and then here's the next part, like take a deep breath or something like that.
Take a deep breath and jump up, walking,
and then she's going to go into the chorus. So, it's take a deep breath, like, take a deep breath, then jump, then fall into me. And then she's going to go into the chorus. So, I'll sign that part with you guys, and you can sign it with me too. But then I'm going to have to go to part two. So, we'll follow through with this, and then we'll do the next part.
Every time you smile, I smile, and every time you shine, I'll shine.
song. So, that was the chorus, the main chorus. So, this is part one. Watch part two, and we'll go through the bridge and the rest of it. So, I hope this helps a lot, and thank you for watching.